Now, your First Alert 5 weather.
Well, hey everybody, I'm here again at the Mobile Food Pantry with Care and Share. We're gonna take a look at some of this stuff when we come back, this cool, awesome mobile truck they've got. But I do wanna jump right into our forecast, so we have a little time to talk about it. It's a beautiful day outside. Our SkyCam shot showing us a lot of blue sky. Got a little bit of cloud cover over at the food bank on the east side of town. But it's really pretty, it's just about 70. We're in the 70s in Pueblo. Again, the wind's definitely a little bit more present up in El Paso County, but Pueblo will kick some of that wind up in the afternoon. You could not ask for a better afternoon to go get some lunch or maybe come drop some food off if you need to. We would of course love any donation, cash or non-perishables. We've talked about that. 60s and 70s outside, a little bit warmer into the plains, and we'll access a little bit more wind out there. Now, a lot of the times the pollen will get me on these windy days. I haven't been sniffling too much yet. I might not just be outside enough, but the tree pollens have been one of the higher things that we have been seeing from our partners at Asthma Allergy Associates. We've got clear skies with some cumulus clouds. I think the cloud cover is probably gonna thicken up a little bit more at the end of the day. We can kind of see that through the modeling. In the mountains first at 2 o'clock, and then into the afternoon, not only will clouds develop, we're looking for just one or two little storms. I think far northeast El Paso County, a quick little shower, maybe a rumble of thunder, lightning out there could develop at the end of the day, probably anytime after 4. And then for those of you down in Los Angeles County, so south of Kim, we may see one or two showers, a rumble of thunder, and that's about it. We kind of thought maybe something would wobble east of the wet mountains early this evening, but today's just not much of a day for any sort of rain. Now, this is a big weekend. This is Memorial Day weekend, a huge weekend of remembrance, to pay respects at grave sites, clean grave sites, just spend time with family. And it's gonna be a little wetter going into the extended. So on Saturday, this is what the radar will hopefully look like, showing us more scattered showers and storms over the mountains coming into the plains. And I think that we will be watching for some severe weather. I have Alex O'Brien back in studio for me, just in case we had technical issues. She'll be helming severe coverage in the morning. If we have any, and Al, it'll pick up the baton in the afternoon. So we're really well covered this weekend. At Sunday, this is probably the wetter day. We're gonna have more widespread rain, thunderstorms, kind of starting especially in the afternoon, but we'll continue to see that rain overnight, and then we'll continue it on through Monday. So plain and simple, I think that we're gonna be left with some wet conditions. Now, let's jump into the 7 days just a little bit here and kind of cover some of the things we see. Remember, today, nice and dry because the storm chances are so minimal. Tomorrow looks very similar. I think for the most part, we're pretty dry looking outside. And then we have storm chances that start to pick up going into the weekend. Saturday afternoon, we're kind of watching to see if they're strong, more storms on Sunday. And then as we get into next week, the storm chances are kind of spotty on Tuesday and Wednesday. Of the days, I would say Sunday and Monday are the wettest days. In Pueblo, we think we're just generally a little warmer going out through time. Some storms are there Saturday. We have more rain on Sunday and Monday, and just a couple isolated storms out there by the middle of next week. In Canyon City, kind of more of the same here, where we're dry the next 2 days, but we've got some scattered storms Saturday with more rain over the weekend, and a few isolated stuff middle of next week. Finally, Woodland Park, we've got better storm chances just because we're in the mountains, but that's okay. We could get every bit of moisture we got.